Good Monday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. A humid day on this Monday, a humid night tonight, expected too. 73 in Portland, 75 Freeport. We're looking for afternoon rain showers, mid-70s in Bridgeton, as well as getting back down to Gorham. 77 in Freiburg, 80 in Berlin. You're guys going to have a little bit of sun to help you out with that. But you can see through the day today, generally cloudy skies, a couple of areas of sun up to the north here. But by 3 o'clock in the afternoon, we're looking at heavy rain, York, Cumberland County, all the way through the mid-coast, and this rain will be a good soaking right in time for that evening commute, moving to the north around the evening hours and then wrapping up after midnight. Tomorrow morning, partly sunny, still humid, patchy fog too, but we do have another round of some showers and maybe even thunder showers late afternoon, early evening on Tuesday. And then Wednesday, very spotty showers, but more sunshine coming our way. Tonight, a muggy night, temperatures mild in the low to mid-60s. Dew points you can see today in the mid to upper 60s, so it's definitely muggy. And there's nothing that looks comfortable this week, but nothing overly oppressive as far as the humidity goes. Tomorrow will be a warmer day in the mid to upper 70s. And then on Wednesday, we're at 80 again, mid 80s in Sanford, Freiburg, and 81 in Wiscasset. Now, rain chances this week, well, after today, they're a little limited, maybe some spotty showers. Better chance might be Friday afternoon. As far as the weekend, it's Monday. It's never too early to look at one of the final weekends of summer in Maine, right? At least the unofficial end of summer. 78 both days and sunshine. That looks awesome. So on our 8th day, today is that impact weather for our afternoon and evening with that rain. Tomorrow looks dry much of the day. Then late in the afternoon, a few thunder showers. Wednesday and Thursday look good.